everyone, welcome to how I curl my hair slash my curling routine. A lot of you have been wondering how I do it, so here's the whole process in detail. So first things first, when my hair is slightly damp, like dhone ke baad fir bhi puri tarah se sukhe nahi hai, that's when I take my heat protecting spray because curling requires a lot of heat. So whatever I can protect, I try to do that. I try to go in from all angles, bahar se, andar ke side se, and especially at the ends because my ends have become very very dry and frizzy. And right after spraying it, मैं मेरे बालों को comb कर लेती हूँ या brush कर लेती हूँ ताकि जो भी spray हमने डाला है वो evenly spread हो जाए. Many times I just feel like stopping here क्योंकि ये करने के बाद भी बाल काफी manageable लगता है, but नहीं, आज हम पूरी तरह से curl करेंगे. Your hair should be knot free, बाल में जरा भी knots नहीं होने चाहिए. Your hair should be completely dry before you curl your hair. तो जब मैं curl करने के जस्ट पहले spray करती हूँ ना, I sit under the fan to make sure कि सारे बाल फटाफट dry हो जाए. I'm going to plug in my hair curler and set it to my desired heat. So I tie my hair in a very very high ponytail. Just like this, थोड़ा ऊपर. Because the higher it is, it makes it easier for me to hold the hair. And then I take छोटू छोटू sections and comb them again just to make sure कि सारे knots निकल गए. Then all I have to do is grab my wand and start wrapping my hair around the wand. Be extremely careful towards the end क्योंकि that's when I have gotten burnt the most amount of times. Now when you want to take your hair out ना, तभी ये छोड़ दो और ऐसे निकालो. Then you get the perfect curl. Previously I used to drag the curler down, so my curl would not be this bouncy, it would be very flat. So always take your curler out like this, then you'll get the very bouncy and perfect curl. Now if you want wavy hair, then take bigger sections of your hair. Now when you're approaching the end, ऐसे एक आधा बार निकल जाता है. So to tackle that, what you should do is end का निकाल लो, उसको twist करो ऐसे. And then go for it again. तो वो नहीं निकलेगा. Take it out. That. So we're on our last strand. One thing I would like to share with you is how to avoid burning yourself. Hold your hair from the very very end and मैं end से ही उसको wrap around करती हूँ. Like I leave it loose, put the curler at the very end of the hair and then pull it. Leave it loose, pull it. Leave it loose and then pull it. So that ensures that I'm not coming in very much contact with the curler. And जब end का बचा होता है ना, लालच मत करो, उसको इतना छोड़ दो क्योंकि वो ही करते जाने में I've burnt my fingers so many times, I've burnt my arm so many times. And अगर पतले sections ले रहे हो, then keep the curler only for a few seconds, like just like 15 seconds max. और मोटे sections ले रहे हो तो 30 से 45 seconds will be fine. And now it's time to unveil the look. And there we go. That's the finished curl situation. I've gone for very very loose curls today. Now because my hair is naturally kind of straight, they don't hold curls very very well. So I like to use the hairspray which will make sure that my hair stays the way it is. And this one is by Tresemme and I've been using this for the past 2 or 3 years. Firstly, take the hair color away from you because don't put flammable products near it. Make sure it's switched off. Then shake the spray bottle a little bit and set your hair in the desired partition. क्योंकि फिर पार्टीशन चेंज करने में ना बहुत प्रॉब्लम होता है. सो आई लाइक अ मिडिल पार्टीशन व्हेन आई हैव कर्ल्ड माय हेयर. आई फील लाइक इट फ्रेम्स द फेस बेटर. देन आई टेक द स्प्रे एंड थोड़ा दूर से ही स्प्रे करना है. Again from the inside, the ends. Yeah, that's it. Whenever I curl my hair, after this routine, they do stay for around 3 days easily. Today is more like a wavy day. According to me, the most important thing in a hair curling kit should be this ointment, which is called SILVEREX. Or iska koi substitute bhi chalega. So what this is for is if you get burnt at all, ye ointment directly wo burn pe lagane se turanta. Like the moment you get burnt, you've got to put it on. To bubble nahi hota hai, skin red nahi hota hai, and you don't get the jalne wala sensation after a few hours. This heals your burnt wounds completely. So I did not have this in the beginning, which is why there'll always be a small mark on my arm. But after that, I've learned my lesson, and this tube is always around when I'm playing with any heat products to not get burnt when you're doing your hair. So this was my hair curling routine. I'll leave the links of all the products that I use down below. And if you enjoyed watching this video and get some tips from this, then that makes me very, very happy. And I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye.